throwing them. That was about 12 feet in the air.
Maybe next time down the floor, we'll see Team Geno going like into a triangle and two.
Something. UConn's no different, but you get used to the kind of the traditional rivals for your school. And for the women's team, outside of Louisville, I mean, it's going to be a challenge for the other teams in the American to really compete with this Huskies team.